one you can't avoid if you grew up in Sweden. Främling, are the